Hello, little stars, and welcome back to Hollow Knight. I can't do a single stream without something being screwed up, huh? Hold on. There, now I can actually look at you. Okay, there we go. Alright, back to Hollow Knight. I don't know how far I am in this game. Still have no idea. I have not had a single clue if I'm far or not, or if I'm even close to finishing this game. But it seems like I am. Hello, Mega. How you doing? Oh, I never finished- I never fixed my chat. Oh well. I just don't like the colors. That's just a personal thing. but I've been so busy lately. What was I doing? Oh, right. I died. Over there. I gotta do that. Let's go. Immediately gets hit. Oh, right. New emotes. They're on the way. No, down. We're going down. Hello! Oli Gaming, hello! Thank you for the raid! I just started too, what is happening? Hello! How are you doing? What were you playing? Hello, raiders! I guess I should introduce myself properly, huh? Hello, I am Star Galaxy Kitty, and this is my friend here, Cygnus. He is our galaxy, and when you follow, you become a part of him. We stopped beating Kingdom Hearts 2. Oh, there we go! Congratulations, how was it? I can't say I've ever beaten it. Bits! Thank you for the bits! It is now, Bits will now throw stars at me. For every bit, a star will be thrown. Grand old time? Good, good. Will I die if I fall down here? No, okay. Okay. Yeah, I tried playing Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. I played Kingdom Hearts 2, the first. Where am I? I played, like, the first part of it, like, 10 times, and I haven't got past that first fight. Like, the practice fight. First playthrough is fun to do throughout the whole game, too. Nice, nice. I think I want to be down here. Let's go with down being down here. Well, that's good that you guys got it all done. I'm hoping to finish this game soon, too. Whoops, whoops, ah! Ooh. But yes, thank you for the bits, thank you for the raid, I am so excited. Gonna have a great stream today. Oh, I forgot about you! Oh, don't kill me, please, please don't kill me. This is where I want to be, right? Yes. Okay. Where... you? Oh! He put some in a jar! That's so cute! I don't know if that's cute or terrifying, but oh well. Heck yeah, I always wanted to start my next game, Majora's Mask. Oh, you haven't played Majora's Mask? Oh, that's a big, exciting one. Oh, there's a boss here. Okay, I'm healed. Okay. Yeah, Majora's Mask, that'd be a great one. I forgot how crazy you were. Okay, well... I can't really jump on you. Jump tactics don't work. Okay, yeah, you just stay there, buddy, as I heal. Gain soul from him, do I? Oh my goodness, okay. I don't seem to be gaining any soul. came to me. I'm panicking. I'm panicking. This isn't good. This isn't good. Yeah, can we play the game Majora's Mask for the first playthrough? Nope, played OT like crazy, but not Majora's Mask once. Yeah, Majora's Mask is very different from, OOT. Just, maybe not in, like, engine, but in storyline. It's very different compared to all the other games. Where am I? Oh, I should probably go to the station and then save there so I have an easier time getting back. That's probably the plan. What station am I at right now? I'm there. Okay. No, keep going down. Yeah, I die quite a bit in this game. See, that's one of the reasons why No, we're going down. Okay, we don't need an elevator to go down. Spikes are my worst enemy. I can't stand spikes. Okay. I am getting better at this game. I say as I get hit by one of the- Never mind. Don't listen to me. I am not getting better at this game. Wait, no, wait. No, that's right. I don't know how to open you. Okay, we're gonna go sit down here so it's easier to get back. Much easier to get back through there. Oops. I ran into the I hate how the laughing stops once I get up here. It's like, there's a nice- Oh, it's just gone now. It's just completely gone. Okay. Can I go up here? Is there extra hidden stuff? No? Okay. Here we go. Oh, I got hidden! I don't know how well that's gonna do for me in the long run, but I got a hit in. Oh, he jumps against the wall. Okay. Hyper focus mode. Hyper focus. Stop jumping on my face. good. I think we're doing good. How did I get hit? Okay, we're good. Wait. It's not over until they die. Please die. Please die. Okay. Okay. Obsession. That's the achievement I got. Okay. Caterpillars! Oh my goodness! Caterpillars! Yay! Yay! What is this? What'd I get? Oh, collector's map. Cool. I'll be... Oh, the grubs! Wait. Wait. Oh, the grubs! All the grubs! Oh, this is good. Oh, I'm missing some. Wait, there's one there? So are these the ones I'm missing, or are these the ones that I've already got? These must be ones I'm missing. Okay. Okay. We're going on a caterpillar adventure. There's none in this area. There's a few in this area though, okay. Okay. Jump. Hey, I'm jumping here. Oh, right, I can go through here now. Oh, that's a lot of bees! Oh, the bees! I have to go back in the hive. Okay. Oh, it's so nice being able to swim in acid. Makes life a lot easier when you don't have to die by acid. I think you'd reach that far. Okay, I gotta go up, I think. Oh, please! Oh, there's so many of you. Oh, there's so many of you. Oh, I missed just because he was in my way. No! Oh, that was rude. Oh, there's one right here. Okay, well, let me grab that one, and then I'll go grab the other one. Oh. Now he's in the other section. Never mind. That's okay, we can still go this way. Faster? No. Alrighty. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ah! I'm too impatient for this game. I'm just impatient in general. Couldn't I do that the first time? Hold on. Hold on. Oh, I gotta go up. Damn, you hurt. No, you hurt. Oh my goodness. No, you hurt. Stop. Stop with your shenanigans. Goodness. Oh my gosh. Okay, stop. I just need to look the map. Okay. Hey, buddy. Oh, I hear him. I heard him for a second. Ow, how'd you fly back here? Okay. Is here. Oh. Just don't know where. Queen Bee, where is the bug? Am I in the right spot? I must be, unless that spot is down there. Oh, I respawned everything. Whoop. There's a lot of passageways in this area that don't seem to be connected, but they are. Oh, what if I do this? No. No, wrong one. No! What is the button? Hold on. I'm holding LT. Toki, how you doing? Welcome. You scared me? Oh, sorry, I should have been surprised. Ah! Press the heart. Launch the forward in dangerous speeds, yes. I'm pushing the button, it's not doing anything. Am I not allowed to do that here? Button not working. Ugh. Well, welcome back. We are playing Hollow Knight. Ow. I'm not the greatest at this game. Be back in 5 minutes? Oh, alrighty. Sounds good. Please don't hurt me. That's the button. I can do it. Am I just stupid? Probably, but big hit boy is. Yeah, just stay there. I will heal. Oh, meteor. Wait, did that not work? Hold on. Did the meteor not work? Hold on, I gotta fix that. Why'd that not work? Hold on. Don't worry about the settings. These don't exist. Just a little behind the scenes action here. Even behind the scenes action here. What is going on here? Why did this not work? Cuddle, hydrate. That? Why didn't that work? Interesting. It's named the same thing. Hello, Torch. I'm glad you came in with us, Meteor, so that way I can figure out that some things aren't working still because the OBS got reset. And then everything got reset. And it's a bit of a pain in the butt. But, slowly but surely, we're getting things back in order. I just have to make sure everything's connected again. I thought I reconnected this. Let me just... Content... No. Channel points, channel points, edit. Okay, now it's working. You got two meters for the price of one because I had to make sure it's working. Hold on, let me just make sure everything else is working. Yeah, that works, okay. I'm just gonna not put anything on there because let's let more people throw meteors at me, why not? How have I been? I have been better. I have finally gotten over my sickness. It has been a thing. Oh, hi cat, how you doing? Hydrate, I can do that. Hydrating is probably good. Am I safe here? Who knows? Ooh. Okay, hydration complete. I almost choked, but everything's fine. Please don't hit me. But yeah, I've been doing good. I've been doing much better. Sickness is gone. I'm slowly getting everything back in order for stream because, man, things have can be. Please, I'll let you live, but please. Everything was reset when my friends helped me get it back in order because my computer was running very slow. Back over here. But yeah, we're back. Yeah, you told what the problem. Okay, good, good, yeah. It was definitely a big problem. But it's been slowly getting back in order. Can I do this? I don't know how to get this grub. There's a grub here. 100% know it. Hello! Welcome back! up how to get this grub, because it's gonna bug me. I want the caterpillar. guys, you don't understand. I must have the caterpillar. I must have him. When you got down with the sickness, good, got rid of it. Yeah, I got rid of it. It took a little bit, but I got rid of it. Okay, I'm just watching somebody else do the thing. So I can see where this grub is. Shitty these days. Yeah, I find that the weather has been really, really weird lately. It's, like, been crazy. Like, I feel like I've been having problems, like, breathing. Well, I have normal problems with breathing. Hi, Pookins! How to get easy cat- No, yes! I don't know what I'm doing! Apparently it's this way. Oh, apparently it's up there. Oh, you gotta do, like, actual good parkour to get this one. Holy! Okay. I could never play this game. Why not? It's a grand old time! Oh, you're getting angry at that? That is fair. That is 100% fair. I have been told that I have the patience of a god, so... Yeah, there we go. And he should be right here. Yay! Okay, we got it. We got him. We continue on. I didn't think I was gonna get all the grubs, but you know what? I got a map of all the grubs. We're gonna do this. Today is grub hunting session. I'm gonna collect all the babies. I'm stuck on something this 3 minutes and I start screaming at myself. Oh, I just ran into a bee. I was reading, bee! Undo by controller. That was nice knowing you, controller. Meanwhile, there's me. I'll be at the same Zelda trick for like hours just trying to get it done, and then I'm like, alright, let's do it again. Mister, you're in my way. Excuse me, sir. Sir! Sir! Thank you. Oh, can I not climb here? I can't climb here anyway. Well, at least you got out of my way, sir. Ah! Okay. Oh, hello, Illusion! Thank you for the headbats! And the little bug gets headbats too. Yes, wonderful. Perfect. There's a lot of you here today. Hello, welcome. I don't think I've ever had so many people talking at the same time. Yeah, more Hollow Knight! I feel like I see something. I feel like something screwed me over in the game and it's totally super personal. Yeah. I can understand that feeling. When you think the game is just like out to get you kind of thing. I gotta go way over there. How did I miss that caterpillar? There you go. It's one way of looking at it. Ow, I thought it died. Become the boss. You know, I would be better at this game if I had patience. But I don't have patience. Oh, you're the big boy. No, get out of here. Okay. I don't know why you need to come in here. Just speedrun. Yeah, see? I just want to speedrun things. 100%. Can you not? Okay. That anger will mess with my skills to the boss. Or something will kill me in the streets so much before I'm supposed to leave my body. Oh no! Okay, wait. I'm resting here. Resting. Okay. Now, where is that buggy boy? Oh, I'll take that. I'll take that. Thank you. Okay, it should be here. I hear him. Is there a way to go lower? Okay, stop. Okay, he's here somewhere. To lurk, enjoy your stream. Oh yeah, always good to lurk. I totally appreciate it. Have fun. Well, have fun at work if you can. I will get this caterpillar one way or another. Come here. I can't go down. Can't go up. Okay, wait. This might be it. Can you not? I don't think I went down this way. Yep, I never went this way. Hi! I gotcha! Let's go! Spike's my worst enemy. Okay. I got completely bamboozled. I feel like I got bamboozled by that same thing before. Way too many spikes. Why is there so many spikes? I can't believe I dodged all his attacks. Oh, I'm getting better. I am getting better. There's bees. Oh, right at the end, I got hit. I was doing so well at dodging all of those acid sprays. And then I get hit by the last one. Of course. I forget what was here, but we got it. And then, of course, I get hit by more. Cool. Okay. Heal. And find out where the next ones are. Maybe I should go back to the Coliseum of Fools, because I have better bit right now. And there's also, oh right, there's a caterpillar down there. Okay, maybe I should go that way first and then go up there. I am not doing this in a very, optimal route, but so much for speedrunning. Oh my goodness, there's so many of you. Stop being so many of you. I'll go this way, get the grub that way, then I'll climb up, get the Coliseum of Fools. Because I only have to do one more there, and now I'm stronger. I missed both those bees. This way? Where am I and how did I get here? I should be here. Right? Have I been here before? This doesn't look familiar. Where does this lead? Just so I can get my bearings. Okay, well, the grub is probably in this area. Climb. Thank you. No compass. Yes, I still don't have the compass on! That's my bad. I should probably do that. Should be up here. Oh, there's a guy there. Oh, okay, yes, I know where I am. Yay! Okay, yes, I'm just above where the City of Tears is written. Okay, well, we'll come back here. I'm gonna go to... Oh, hello. Okay, go back this way. Go to the Coliseum. Do the battle, because I only need one more. And my computer is now strong enough to handle it. Because man, that place lagged. We'll see if it still lags. I don't think it will, though. Up, 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 up. Parkour! Oh. Well. Can I get all the way up from here? I don't think so. I think I have to go this way and then up higher. I thought I could make that jump. Okay, up, up, up. All right. Yeah, we'll just go this way. Oh, that scared me. Holy. Okay. And this is where the Colosseum is. Okay. We're gonna sit down before I do anything, because in case I die. Do this. Yes. Let's go. And let's hope we don't lose bitrate. Oh, yeah, nice bitrate. Nice, nice. Before it got like 5 frames a second last time. Oh, you jumped. Okay, we're just gonna use this guy to heal. They're gonna die. They did. I'm gonna die! Okay, alright. Heal. Always focusing on healing. Okay, you. Can you get out of the corner? Oh, I hate these things. I absolutely hate these things. Is there another one over there? There it is. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna stay up here. Yeah, no, no, not dealing with that. Ah, okay. I am doing better than I did last time. I was so thrown off by these things. The way they move. I hate these things even worse than the other things. Hey, you can just chill for a second. Yeah, just chill. Just chill. Okay. So far, so good. Yes. I just have to survive this, don't I? Yeah, let's survive. What? Okay. I was trying to heal. I hate this. Okay. Oh no, the mantises! No, not the mantises! Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm gonna use this time not to worry about that thing. Okay, yeah, you can just, you're slow. Okay, you got on my nerves. Goodbye. You die now. I was gonna let you live for a little longer. Oh, what? Excuse me. Oh, no. Oh, no. Excuse me? Why are these things here? Oh my god. Okay. That could have went worse. Hi. These are mini bosses. Okay. Ah! Oh, this thing. Okay. Okay, thank goodness. Another one? Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Please let me heal, please. I said let me heal! No. Heal! Dang it! Wow, okay. That was such a long battle. I wasn't prepared for mini bosses. What? I would. was, and then a lot of mini-bosses came. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay, this time I kinda know what's gonna happen. That wasn't too bad. I'm just gonna take a sip. Okay. Bitrate was good too, right? Nothing lagged? I couldn't watch the entire time. Okay. Yeah, good, okay. Oh, I have to accept this thing. Okay. Whew. Let's put little stars. There we go. For good luck, you never know. Okay, now that I know that those things are gonna be there, I also have this. Now remember, I have that. Okay. Bring it on! I know what's happening now. I got hit twice already. Cool. Three times already. Cool. Four. It's not looking good! It's not looking good! Holy smokes. I... Wow. After my first run, that was pathetic. That was absolute garbage. Hold on. I could do better than that. I could do much better than that. I have proven that I could do better than that. Yes. That was awful. Okay, wait. This is a good chance to doing this thing. Because I never get to do this thing. No, prediction. Will I win this battle? Yes or no? You guys got 2 minutes to decide. No, you don't even need 2 minutes. You need 1 minute. 1 minute to decide. Yes, one for yes, two for no. If I defeat this, you want to take a bet. What is this? Got it. Okay. I've never done this prediction before. Let's give it a shot. Yes, so you guys think I will do it, Easter? One says no. Yep, two say yes. One says no. Oh, this is fun. I'm excited for this. Okay. I believe it, even though my heart, but not my voice. Fair enough. Fair enough. Okay, let's give it a shot. Okay. Points on the line. I'm gonna go hyper-focus mode. Okay. Okay. Hey. things will die from those guys. Oh, you came really close. Oh, why are you fast? Okay. Okay, alright, alright. Yep. I hate these bugs so much. I'm just keeping things interesting for the 50-50. I'm just keeping things interesting. Okay. How did I not hit you? Come here. Oh, the mantises. Faster than I thought you were. Okay. Well, there it is. Well, I tried. Is there a good, like, achievement, or I guess that's not achievement, but is it like actually worth completing this? Do I get like a super cool thing if I do this? Or is this just guess? This there is? You get the glory of being a fool. See, the fool is what I'm worried about. Like, if it's like a fool, am I being fooled into making this and then I get absolutely nothing? Or is it worse? It's almost the best thing in the game. Really? Ah. Oh, get the glory of being a fool. I wouldn't go that far. Okay. Is it worth me completing and trying to actually do this? I got so far before, but of course it's like beginner's luck, obviously. Best thing in the game is compass and gathering sword. can't do it, you can't beat the game. Aren't you the guy who hasn't beat this game and you're pulling my leg? Or is that what you're doing? And I should probably put long nail out. Do I have a... I would never. Of course not. What was the best thing we said? Gathering Swarm. Do I have Gathering Swarm? I do have Gathering Swarm. Why don't I have this? Oh, this is just loose Geo. I don't need that. I always go back for my money. I do need a compass, though. Where's the compass? That's the compass. You can come back and do this later, especially after find Mr. G. Okay, I don't know who that is, but okay. What do I get rid of in order to do this thing? I guess I can get rid of that. Put that on. And then maybe do that. Okay, let's go here. Let's go get all the grubby boys. Hello, bye-bye. Okay. City of Tears. I guess go back to the City of Tears. And then go get that grub. Man, I've got a lot to do. Maybe I should do that first. Grab that one. I'm trying to find the best route for all these grubs. There's so many grubs. Chet believes in Star. You can do it. Should I do it one more time? Should I do it one more time before I leave? Because I'm still here. Yeah? No? Yes? Okay, I'm getting a lot of yeses here. Okay, here we go. I got the thorns thing on, so maybe it'll help me get an attack in if they get hit. Oh, hello! Oh, I meant I believe in you more than generally. Not specifically, you can do the trial. Well, we're giving it another shot. Well, here we are. Well, it might be a bad trial anyway. I really hate those bugs. I will use extra things just to get rid of those bugs. Okay. You heal when you guys are coming in. I feel like if I could do this, I'll be able to beat whatever big bad evil guy that comes my way. Cause I still don't think I know who the end boss is. Why the nervous cat? Why the nervous cat? Can you get down here? Hello? Come back. Come back. Thank you. Is it always two? Okay, can we chill? Cool, thanks. I really needed that. Have the one move, it seems. Well, that's it. It's difficult. We're leaving. I can't even get back to where I was the first time I did it. We're leaving. We're getting out of here. I am no fool. This is what it is. Leaving. We're getting out of here. Okay, here we go. Okay, there is head pats. Thank you for the head pats. I will do it eventually. Maybe, maybe not. Who knows? Where are we going? I'm falling. Okay. Let's go up here and get that grub in the crystal cave. Crystal cave is this way. Oh, I couldn't go all the way. Do this? I did. I'm just destroying all the graves. I am so sorry. out the Howling Cliffs when you get a chance. The Howling Cliffs. This area? I think I might have. This one? Oh, right. Something opened somewhere. I forget what, but something had opened. The left of it? This way? In the abyss that I have not been? Maybe back to Dirtmouth when you have a chance. Dirtmouth. Okay. I gotta go up there. Oh, that is that. Let's just... Okay, maybe I should go back that way. Get the thing. Or is it... I don't know. I'm gonna use this. I would love to see a speedrun of this game. That would be probably very beautiful to watch. Oh, this way. Like, I've seen a lot of speedruns, but I feel like this would be very pretty. Just gorgeous to watch. See, because they wouldn't do things like that. That's not this way. Do the speed run. I don't think I would be able to get that good. I'm not that good. I am learning speedrun for Ocarina of Time randomizers, but I'm not that. This is a completely different version. Different type of playstyle. Okay. We're back in Dirtmouth. Wait, was this here before? Wait, where's the old guy? One thing at a time. First Zelda. Yes, first Zelda. Then Elden Ring. I haven't played Elden Ring before. I don't know that game. That's one of my things on my list to stream. Are you okay? Are you old man? Are you okay? Oh no. Oh. Okay, alright, old man. Whoa. Explanation? Look there, something strange and sinister has suddenly appeared. Oh, has it? Yes, I see. Sinister indeed. It fills me with dread. I think I'd be best to ignore it. You and me both, buddy! Wasn't that the thing that was, like, wanting to eat me? It was thinking about eating me, but it didn't? Hold on. What are you thinking, buddy? A new land, different from the last. How many more will we see? Okay, what are you thinking? What's going through your head? Why must these grotesque strangers intrude on our peaceful little home? Sometimes it feels like a whole world of conspiring to make me uncomfortable. I just noticed his little hands are, like, up on his face, like, oh no, kind of. Hello! What you thinking about? The roads between the dark and... are dark and long, but the Master's light will always guide us. Who's your master? Okay, I don't know. Anything else to look at? No? Okay, it's just this. Okay. Let's go into this door. Oh, I hate the sound you make. Oh, okay, alright. I don't like the sound you make. What do you need? Did you call us? You called us and we came. We came. You don't look scared. Why did you call us? Oh, it doesn't matter. Don't tell me. We came and I can smell something. Something deep below us. I want it. I want it. I'm sorry, lady. I didn't mean to call you. Can we renegotiate this? Can we, I didn't mean to do the thing. Well, maybe I did, but I didn't know what I was doing, so, oh, no. Okay, hi.
Babala Geno.
You called us. Speak to Master. Was that Master the woman? Wait, what are you thinking? I should show what the other person is. When the flame burns bright inside one's mind, can heed the call cross lands and time. Okay. Hold on, I want to find out what the other lady was talking about. What you thinking? Shadow and fire will dance together so prettily, I think. Okay, I'm Shadow, you're Fire. We're gonna fight, aren't we? We are gonna fight. We can't just, you know, have pleasant conversations in this game, can we? We have to fight. We have to do battle. So it was you who called us. Yes, indeed, and I actually am very glad I did. I really like your aesthetic going on, and I like whatever all this. This is nice, actually. Hello! Grimm, okay. Well met, my friend. Well met. I am Grimm, master of this trope. Troop, that's the word. I really like him. He might be. I really like that other warrior, but he's. Almost a second favorite. Maybe even first favorite. Hold on. Wait, you never played Elden Ring? Damn, that's a dream I'm looking forward to. Yeah, I haven't played Elden Ring. I haven't played Dark Souls or anything like that. So that's gonna be a great time. the lantern has been lit and you summon heated. Your summons heated. A fine stage you choose. This kingdom followed by worm and root. Perfect earth upon which our ritual shall take place. And you, my friend, your part, your own part is far from over. As the lantern flared, your role was cast. Our compact written in scarlet fire. Compact? Eager we are to see you commence, but first some illumination is required. Across the lands my kin now spread, harvesting that essence particular to my breed, the flame and dream. Seek my kin, claim their flame, and return it to me. Together marvels shall be achieved. But don't fret, small one, for this task will... You won't travel alone. My child shall guide you to the flame and gather within itself that burning essence. Like you, the child plays a key role in this task. Only with you and only with it by your side will the flame and my kin reveal themselves to you. Oh, okay. Thank you for the bit. Wait. I can't put the thing on. Warned by those take part to the Grimm troops ritual, the bearer must seek Grimm kin and collect the flame. Uncollected flames will appear on. Okay. Alright.
Baba Gondala.
The flame, seek it out. For master, for our kin. Are we the bad guys? Insert stars confused face. Yes, I'm very uncertain. Do I have to fight him? He looks so cool. I like him. I really like him. To raise your fellow travelers, you take circuit routes with the but yeah. There's an old path to the cliffs that once followed us, allowed easy access. The bridge up to it has long since crumpled away, and even without it, a huge door bars the way. I can't complain, mind you. It's meant. I. Star, read. You can do it. It's meant we've only ever had to accommodate a trickle of travelers, even during our busiest times. I wouldn't want hordes of bugs to descend on Dearthmount. I like the quiet. Okay. Okay, we're gonna put on the thing. You should find the thing that the Divine wants. Whoops. I need to take off the compass then, because this takes two. Oh. Hello. Are you the child? Are you just with me now? Okay. Okay, there's only three, right? Okay, one's on the way to Crystal. Okay, good. Because then I can go get that one, go get the grub, and then come back. There is a grub right here. Do I get it from this side or that side? I would assume down here, right? Okay, come, little child. Maybe from above. Above? Okay. So how are you, little thing? You're not gonna look at me? Okay. From above? Oh, from here? I was bamboozled so very hard. He's here somewhere. Are you a real one? Yay! Okay, we're good. Okay. Okay, yeah. Oh, you can go through walls, that's not fair. Oh, this is gonna take a bit. I hit you if you're in the wall. Oh, you're a bugger. Oh, I got him. Flame consumed. Okay. Alright, alright. I have no power with me. Oh god. Okay, can't see what... Can't wait to see what you think of an award of fighting for grubs. I wonder too. What could a grub give me? Maybe they'll give me a little dance in honor of my name. I will accept that. I would totally accept that. Okay, I'm gonna sit down. Sit. I can go to the right here. With that laser. How many do you need to find? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven? Seven. It is seemingly seven. I need to be up here. Yeah, that's not that many. It seems okay. Okay, I went the wrong way. I was supposed to be down. I never went here? What? Okay! How did I never come here? Ow. Okay. Okay, that one was fine. Yeah, that one was easy. Okay. I just can't believe I didn't come here. Okay, if I climb up, I can get back easier. Because if I climb up... Back to work. Have fun! Where does up go again? Forget where that takes me. Oh, I can't get up anyway because I came down here. Oh, well. I am trying to do the thing. Okay. Heal before I continue. Alright. Okay, try that again. I have to go to the City of Tears for one. So maybe I should go to Green Pass because I have a few caterpillars to pick up that way anyway. And then get that flame while I'm at it. Oh my goodness. Let's go visit our grubby friends. Oh, there's so many of you! That's a lot of money. Oh my goodness. This is a lot of money there, Grandpa. Pale orc. Oh, it's a pale orc. That's good. That's good. King's idol. The drums are very happy. Okay, wait, wait, wait. We're gonna do a big one. All right, they're all gonna wave. Yay! Not yet. I haven't gotten them all yet, but I got a pale ore, which is great. Ah! Okay. I think I still have 6 more to go. Okay. So there's one just below me. And on the way, I should probably go take a seat by that bench. Just so I can save my location in case I die. That didn't work as well as I thought it would. Oh. Hello. Yay. Should be down this way. There's also this beast guy that gave me the thing. gain anything? Aha, your eternal glow is fat and full. Only those last few rare beasts remaining left to stock. Search the kingdom corners, complete the journal, earn your well-deserved reward. What are you thinking, buddy? How do I know if the journal's complete or not? Okay. I probably won't do the journal because that's a lot. Should be here. Somewhere. There he is. This is much easier because you can't hide in the wall as much. Yeah, get out of there. Okay, hi. I think I need to go to the fog cannon. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of area here I haven't done. Not quite the fog cannon, but in that area. Oh, it's just, oh, Queen's Garden, right. okay. Sorry. I've been wondering when that sneeze was gonna come out. I'm just running into things. Hi, Mega. Wait, can I not go this way? I can't go this way. Oh no. I have to go the long way around. Thank you. can just speed through this because I don't have to worry about acid water. What? Wait, is there something over here? Okay. Oh, there's nothing over here either. Oh, this is the Stone Sanctuary. I'm like, I didn't realize I got this far this fast. Okay, I wanna go down from here. Did I get lost? Where? What? That's the Stone Sanctuary. Oh, I see where I am. Okay. I went too far again. I know, compass. I know. Yes, this place that I kept coming to and then not wanting to deal with because I didn't understand. Completely forgetting where. This is the overgrown mound. This little bug keeps making me think that there's an enemy nearby. This is where we want to be. Right, I have to go around the room to get that. to figure this place out entirely, basically, is what it comes down to. Okay, that fog cannon is where I just came from. Can't go that way because it's blocked. And that will connect to that somehow. Wait. Actually, yeah, how do I get over there? If that's blocked off by something that I have to go up and around for, and this is blocked off by something I have to go up and around for, unless I'm wrong. Spikes, please. Discs of death. Yeah, how do I get up there? Like there's a door that way. There's a door from this direction. There's a sweep. There's a bus. There's a stag beetle. Seems like I've been there before. Hold on. Let me just fall right back into the spikes. Yes. Compass. Compass. I know where I am. I just don't know how to get where I'm supposed to be. So where I am... Well, here. I'll make it easy from here. So, I'm here right now. So I'm here. If I go down and around and up here again, I can open this. How did I not open this? I was here before. I must have gotten so distracted. As I do. I always get distracted. Always get very distracted. Okay. So we go around, we do hard parkour. Do we do hard parkour? No. We go around. We do somewhat hard parkour. No, we don't. I know where we are, I just can't remember what everything looks like. Why have you had to spawn me here? I hate spikes. Spikes are my worst enemy. It's here. The Queen's Garden. Gonna be the death of me. I did put the compass on, but then I took him off for this little dude. Ow. Stop. 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 I landed here. Oh my goodness, please. I'm running. Please! Okay, hold on. No! Why is this game hard? Why is this game hard? I'm sitting down. Ugh. Okay. There. I should be able to go up from here. Yes, I go up from here. I'm glad he jumped over me. I don't have to deal with him. Here. Yeah, it was this way. It was right here. I went the opposite direction. 'Cause that's the that was the way that was forward towards my current destination. Dang it! Okay. Slow. Steady. No! Okay. Get up there. Okay. Okay. I almost ran right into those spikes. I did, anyway. I am great at this game, guys. God. I'm just being impatient as ever. Take the slow way, Star. Take the slow way, take your time. here. Okay, hold on. Before I go that way, what is this way? Why do I feel like you're gonna go all the way? If you go all the way, I'm not collecting you. You are. No, not doing it. I'll do this later. I have things to do. I have things to do, little tree. Oh, they're in the way. He's so in the way. All this for you, caterpillar. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh my goodness, I did it. Okay. I was on the edge of my seat. I wasn't sure if I was gonna make that one. Oh my gosh. Okay, we gotta get back. Getting back should be easier. Okay. There's still one more grub before I leave this area. Okay. I don't care about that thing no more. I can just go right through. I can't tell where you are. I can't either, because we don't technically have the map. I know I haven't been here before, though, so why is there a fight? Wait, hold on. Hold on! I wasn't ready! I wasn't prepared! Hold on! Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, God and I, Joe? Please! Please! Please, we can talk about this! Oh! Big Mantis man, you're a big Mantis boy. Yeah, you're good. Yeah, no, you're good. Oh, why is the song not working? Of course the song not working. Please, I will fix that as soon as I die. Please! No! Okay, so apparently the song doesn't work. Song doesn't work. What is that being run by? That's being run by not trigger fire. Sound alerts? Huh, hold on. Again, fixing stream as we go because I really don't know what broke. Would that be stream element? Oh, I know, that sound- Oh, okay. Yeah, they're both not working. Okay. Stream... What was it called? Sound alerts. Okay. one work? Oops, no, 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 that's no. Stop! Nope! Nope! Channel points. Ha-pa-pa. I fixed that one. To be continued is the one. Hydrate. I could do that. Okay, now it's working again. Okay, we're good. Okay, we're back. I'm just gonna make sure that it works when I close it. Yeah. Okay. We're good. I love how the little bug guy falls asleep too. That is so cute. Okay. We're all the way back down here. And we just gotta climb back up again. Okay. Excuse me, sir, if I'm in a rush. I don't need to be in a rush, but I am in a rush because I'm impatient as fuck. Excuse me, I'm gonna go see your daddy. We're gonna have a little bit of a chat now that I realize where he lives. Oh, I almost did make that. This parkour stuff again. Thank God for wings. Got health this time. It didn't close on me right away this time. Okay, your moves are pretty simple. That's gonna be the death of me, isn't it? Oh, right, I forgot about the blades. Oh, wait, that's new. That's new. Hey, that's new. That does so much damage! That does so much damage! That does 2 damage! That's a lot of damage! Holy! Okay, little bug, can you go back down for a bit? What would help me with that? He's not too bad. Yeah, okay. He can go away for a bit. There's just not a good spot to sit there. So it's such a long way back. I not get hit by the easiest enemies or spikes. He's pretty tough. Before you keep attempting that boss, I think you should find a cloth in the base, ancient base. Cloth? I still need my stuff back, so I have to go back. It's this way. Sure. I'm definitely losing a lot of- I'm missing a lot of stuff. Oh, I hate this area. It's the worst area. Basin. What is that again? GG Dirt Mountain. Oh yeah, I forgot about that guy. He exists, doesn't he? Go out of here though. Okay. Man, the grub is right there though. Okay. Ancient Basin. Down here. A story thing happens if you find a cloth first, then do this boss. Oh, am I still behind on story? I thought I was doing extra stuff. It's where the grub is. Okay, so the grub is my location. Okay, I can go back and take this guy's ride and go from there. Time to do this backwards. I can do it. Hold on. Okay. I actually didn't think I was gonna be able to do all that off. Ring.
Dear Toro,
I'm sorry, hold on. Palace grounds. I think that's the hidden station. I think. I'm not sure. I'm not entirely sure, but we're gonna go with that one. Yes, this is the right way. Okay. It's so quiet here. Did you throw the money in it? Yeah, I did that. I thought I got completely scammed the first time, and then I thought, well, maybe if I throw more in, and then I did, and it turned out okay, so everything worked out. I've been here so many times. Oh, I just never opened it. Worth. Hello. Yay! Okay. It's funnier if you throw in more and they still get it. Still gets that. You can? Cloth is on the top right hand corner. In here. Right, a lady, the ladybug. She fought me here. I think I did this. Or is it up here? Oh, it might be up here. No, not with the spitty bug. No more spitty bugs. Did I not go all the way over here? The door? Ow! Hi! Who are you? Friend or foe? Friend or foe? Hello? Cloth. Oh, Cloth is a person? My friend, you've dealt with all those beasts. I'm ashamed to say I was hiding. Those ghastly things chased me and I ran. If you hadn't come along, who knows if I've ever had survived. Others take me for fearsome warrior, with my impressive size, but this kingdom's beasts, I wonder if I'm just no match for them. Ha-ha!
Bakusa!
Okay. Enough! I cannot wallow in my weakness. I must take strength from your example. You act so confident in battle. You show no fear before your foes. I'll do my best to do the same. Okay.
Thus, Manulan.
I look forward to our next contact, tiny survivor. Then you'll meet a warrior with courage to match your own. Okay. Now you can do the traitor lord. Oh, okay.
Thus, Manulan.
Okay. Bye. Does she come and help? When you said get cloth, I thought you meant an actual cloth. And I'm like, oh, are they gonna make me, is the cloth gonna be like, make me invincible? Like, can I do a dodge action? Nope. That's not what I got. Wee. guess I could have trapped from that side. Queen's Gardens. Okay. I'm gonna sit my little butt down there. I don't understand how anybody could do this completely blind. Like, you gotta be looking at every nook and cranny in this one. Sometimes I wonder how I even manage to run into some of these things, like, okay. Oh, hi. Oh, okay, cool. Nice, hi. Aha! Cool. Can you just protect me for like 2 seconds? Oh, I have help and I don't know if I still can. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. I don't have enough soul! I'm just bad. Definitely. I feel like I defeated harder enemies though. Like, his... the traitor's move sets aren't that complicated compared to many others. No, wrong way. I just don't have the patience. I don't have the patience. I'm gonna take the patience to heal and get more soul. Because I definitely need more soul. Now just don't fall. Don't get in the spikes. Get your little guy without getting hit. There we go. Nice. That is how you play the game. Okay, can't hit him before he spawns. Got it. Hyper focus mode. Nice, thank you. Aha! Gonna Jesus, you hurt. You hurt so bad. I can't heal fast enough. Every attack he does is like 2 hits. Just about every attack he does. Okay. I gotta really think about my movesets. Okay. I could do this. This boss will not get the better of me. I've done with worse. Like spikes. Spikes are worse. Okay, I'm gonna do this. I don't know if I had these stars on my head in the first place or not. Hit in. Focus. No, I forgot. I was doing good. Shoot. Okay. Almost. We're getting closer. I'm able to dodge the beam of light. Basically had no time to heal. If you focus on taking damage from your shade dash. Yeah. Basically, no hit run. Hit run. doing so good. I was so confident. That just humbled me. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. It takes 3 seconds for my dash to be invulnerable. So as long as I know how to count to 3, we're good. Dang it! Wrong way! What? Wait, what? Wait! He killed her! Got to like a whole different section than that one. Since you're not healing, you can spend fireball the next extra jam. Oh yeah, that's right, I can. Forget that I have spells. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Had to jump. I did the same mistake as I did last time. That was definitely not the best run. Okay. This stream cannot end until this guy dies. And we get that grub. I'm going too fast. Do it for the grub. Yes, we're gonna do it for the grub. Okay. Hello, Yogg. How is it going? We have established that we cannot end stream until we defeat Traitor. And get the grub. Because there's a grub on that side of the map. Good. Had a short stream myself, thought I'd come in and say hi. Nice. Come and join us for our grub saving adventure. We have to defeat this boss. I made several mistakes in my life. Oh no! Dang it! He just had to do it. But that's Traitor. Say hi to Traitor. He's an asshole. And he's currently the bane of our existence. For the rest of this stream. He looks friendly. He just has a very weird type of handshake. We're not understanding each other. As soon as the boss enters the arena, I just spam 3 fireballs right at the start of the fight. That's a good idea, actually. Let's give that a shot. I took too long. I'm stuck. Thank you. Okay, we're good. You had to jump as your first move, didn't you? Oh my goodness, get with his movesets, get with his movesets. The move sets. Good. Why'd you step forward? Dang it. He stepped forward that one time and it completely threw me off. Like, you only step backwards. Why'd you step forwards? Be right back, okay? I know I've done harder bosses. I know I've done harder bosses. We can do this boss. I will not give up. My battle on... My battle on spikes is forever going to be a loss, but... Why always that jump? That jump is no harder than any of the other jumps. In fact, it's the easiest jump, and yet I miss it every goddamn time. Ay, 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 ay. Focus. Bring it back. Execution. Oh my god. I have no health, but we did it. But Cloth died. Cloth died for a great purpose. Killing traitor and saving the grub. F's in the chat. I'll put an F. F. For our fallen soldier. Watch me die from spikes. I have no health and I can't heal. Please be not an enemy. Can I hit you? Thank God. Hello? Where are you? hear you. You're so close that you're getting sad and happy at the same time. Grub. Okay, hold on. I'll be right with you. Hold on. Where's the grub? I don't want to go down there. I don't think you can get the grub from here. Dang it! Where are we? Hello? Please be friend. Cause I just defeated a bad Okay. This is pleasant. Listen. Hello, you're adorable. Oh, one arrives. Far it walks to find me. Did it seek my aid, or did a past carry it by chance to pertinent a place? I don't know if I said that right. It is true. True that you were awaited. No, perhaps it was inaccurate. That is inaccurate. True, one like you was awaited. How well have you missed it? I defeated it with one health. But it's gone. We've done it. Kloss died. Kloss died, but we survive. I have a gift. God damn it, Platter. I honestly didn't think I was gonna defeat it in that run, because I had one health for, like, a long time. I have a gift, held long for one of your kind, half of a whole. When united, great power is granted, and on the path ahead, great power it will need. I need another one? You're telling me that I came here for half a thing. Thank you. It's not that I'm not grateful, it's just we've been through a lot. White fragment. It faced the gendered child. She's a fierce foe, strong in mind and body, striking reflection of her mother, though the two were permitted little time together. I never begrudged the whims delinence of as bargain. In fact, I feel some affection for the creature birthed. If your paths were to ever to align, I imagine you might gain yourself a powerful ally. Does she mean the one in the red? The one that's following, or the one I'm following around, and then yes, okay. That is the one we are talking about. Good, okay. So, she has the other half. And then, that's probably a story thing that'll happen, and then you would have to find this to get the other one. But I already have it, so that's good. This bug keeps respawning, and I keep killing it. I'm so close to this thing. If you want to get all endings, you probably should finish the game soon. As there is an ending you might get locked out of soon. Oh, okay. Hold on, I'm looking it up. I don't want to leave this grub behind if I can't get him. Oh, before I go, where am I going? Am I going somewhere? You have to go down all the way around. Down all the way around? Oh no. Aura, aura. Oh, okay. Oh wait, there was a hydrate in there somewhere. Hold on, I also gotta hydrate. That's the thing I need to do. Okay, hold on, hydrating. Okay, aura. We're gonna do that. Okay, hold on. I think I have it all set up. I think I do. There we go. And then we do this. There it is. And then we go do it. I can save it. And then we. Okay. I gotta get in the fight zone.
Ara ara.
Alright, there's your ara ara before you go there, cat. Alrighty. Okay. Alrighty. I have to go up and around. It's probably where that bench is, isn't it? Dang. Okay. Everybody goes crazy for the aras. Okay, well, I'm gonna go find a bench and save. Oh, hi. Well, now that was something, a true battle of mighty warriors. So intense, so climatic. Climatic. As though it's really everything I could have hoped for. Not down. Not up, down. Okay. So crispy. Yes, it's very crispy, isn't it? So, yeah, go down. I'll look at the map again. Thanks for all your help, my friend. For a tiny bug, you have set a vigilant example. We'll meet again, I'm sure of it. How about you just come with me? There we go. Yeah, so I probably have to go all the way down here, don't I? No, that's a lookout point. So here? This area? Really? Okay. Why am I surprised? Okay, wait. My emotions is going whack because my lighting is dying. Okay, we can go this way. We're doing it for the grub. That was the whole point of this. We gotta do it for the grub. Even though the grub was not behind that spot this entire time. I was doing it for the grub. We got a mask out of it. We're all good. Or at least part of a mask. So I have to go all the way that way. I would like to move past you, please. I'm about to die! I forgot. I was nearly dead. I'm still nearly dead. Okay, you can go over there. Okay. Oh, that's where you're coming from. Ha! Hi! I found you. Oh, and that's just to give you a hint that there's something over there. Okay. Nice. Okay. Hello? What? Oh, right. I don't know what that's for, but that's there. Hi. That's where I fought Mom. Oh, that's right. Okay. Okay, we done a lot. We did so much. My lighting is bad, and now my light only work. I need a new light, basically, is what it is. And it makes me think that I'm always, like, shocked, even though I just move my eyebrows slightly upwards. But I think we should end here today. We did a lot. We did a 3-hour stream. Holy crap, I am shocked in that one. Alrighty. I did good. Yeah, we did a lot today. We actually finished a stream. Stream all night, please. Maybe one day. One day I'll do an all night stream or something like that. A sleepover party. I'll definitely have to do something like that where I can have it all set up. I'll have to have take food breaks and things like that. I was looking into how people do 24-hour streams and stuff. Is it gonna play? It's not playing. Why is it not playing? Okay, Mega, I'll give you your points back and then I'll also fix that because I don't know what is wrong with it. I'm gonna put that up. Yay, head pets. I'll give you your points back, Mega, and I'll fix that thing. I'm not sure why it keeps breaking, but anyway. Thank you all for joining me. Let's go hop in with Neko Mata Ray. She's playing Mario Party, so that's a pretty chill stream, right? Let's go say hi. Oh, she's got friends. Yes. Okay. Oh, I'll start that up. Thank you for joining me, little stars. We'll be back again next time. Bye-bye. Shine bright.